Thank you, God. Thank you, universe. I am so blessed and grateful for my wonderful parents. They give me birth. They give me best education. I love my parents. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I so blessed and grateful for my siblings, my brother, my sister, always supporting me and loves me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And so blessed and so grateful for my teacher, mentor, and guru. So give me best education, best values. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm so grateful. I'm so blessed for my wonderful life partner who loves me, take care of me, and always encouraging me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm so blessed and grateful for my beautiful daughter. They loves me and they give great feel as a mother. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm so blessed and grateful to universe for my sweet home. Me and my family live in secure and comfortable life. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm so blessed and grateful for my healthy body. All my organs, tissues, cells are fit and fine and active. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm so blessed and grateful to my I'm so grateful to my magical session, magical day, and all my magical people who loves me, supporting me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And I'm so grateful for universe to give fresh air, water, and sunlight. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm one with God. God one with me. And one more I add. I'm so grateful and thank you for Monica ma'am. Today's her birthday. I and my all magical people wish you many, many, many happy returns of the day. God gives you health, wealth, and abundance of happiness. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So blessed. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for creating such beautiful gratitude statements, especially on my birthday. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you, Veenaji.
Veenaji, amazing statements. Thank you so much.
Bahut badhiya. Bahut, bahut, bahut hi badhiya. Thank you. And thank you, my magicians, especially Nupur. You gave me goosebumps, my God. You gave goosebumps.
Thank you, ma'am. You liked it?
I really, in front of everyone, I really say I hats off to this girl. She's not keeping well from so many days. इसने मेरे बर्थडे पे अपने आप कथक के स्टेप्स करके वीडियो बना के शी हैज सेंट मी एज अ ग्रेटिट्यूड आई
थैंक यू सो मच मैम दिस मींस अ लॉट नहीं शायद अगर ये भी मैं यहाँ तक भी नहीं पहुँच पाती अगर मैं आपसे नहीं मिलती और बाकी सबसे नहीं मिलती तो शायद मैं इतना भी खड़े होके कर नहीं पाती अभी तक वो मैं डूबी रहती Thank you so much for everything and everyone. To Anmol, to Priya, sabko. Thanks a lot, ma'am.
Thank you, Nupur. I really want to see you dressed up in and on the stage. And we all will come to you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Hi, Nitesh.
Hi, ma'am. Happy birthday.
Kahan ghum raha hai?
Just give him a please.
Thank you. So, let us start. Aaj
Priya. Priya.
Priya.
हाँ बोलो. Yes, ma'am.
अरे प्रिया किसको कौन बुला रहा है प्रिया को?
मैं बुला रहा ना.
Now we. अनमोल
कमल जी नहीं आए मैम
मैं कमल जी कहाँ पे कमल हाँ कमल कहाँ है
कमल
कमल
कहाँ मैंने कॉल किया ही इज नॉट पिकिंग द कॉल
अच्छा बिजी ओके
So yesterday the practice was to create a dream list.
अच्छा एक काम करो अच्छा मोनिका एक काम करो सॉरी यार मैं gratitude के सेशन तो बाद में करते रहना एक मैंने आपको ऑडियो क्लिप भेजी है आपके अभी अभी व्हाट्सएप पे डिलीवर हुई है ठीक है तो आप उसको अपने आपने ही सिखाया था लैपटॉप के स्पीकर पे लगा दो और चला दो आप भी सुन लो और सब भी सुन लेंगे
Hello, Monica.
Monica, birthday wishes to you.
Thank you.
आवाज नहीं आ रही.
Seem like a connection in the past, maybe of some previous lifetimes as well. Because of knowing you in the last couple of months. I started to believe in the good, the great, and the magic that people, situations, and the world has in general. I've started to see so many impossible situations become possible. I've started to see just not me, but my inner world and other people in the outer external world healing, and your presence contributing to making this world a much more pleasurable, peaceful, and a beautiful world to be part of. We are all souls are on a journey. Each journey is unique in its own way. And you know what makes it more unique are the souls that play along on a journey. And hence make this journey worth every bit of what it has been, what it is, and what it seems to be. Each one of us as souls has a role to play on this stage of life, be it in terms of guidance, contribution, or just plain presence. Everyone and every little gesture matters in shaping or influencing one's journey. Sometimes the seemingly most insignificant role turns out to be the most significant one in advancing our journey of life. You have been a part of this special journey of mine in so many different phases and have influenced and inspired me in my journey through ideas, thoughts, guidances, learnings, and so in so many varied ways. Like I can say a lot of who I am and my journey is a creation of you. I remember all the discussions, communications that I've had with you. So you have also provided me with all the support and time, no matter whether I call you, be it any time. And that in itself is a huge commitment. Because it is really rare you come across a real gem like you. And I just love you unconditionally, forever and ever and ever. So, on this special day of yours, I want to thank you from the bottom of my very heart, which is just filled with lots of love, more love, and gratitude for just being who you are and who you are truly meant to be as an ever-evolving soul, and for always being a part and parcel of my ever-growing world. I'm always there at your back for anything I can do to help you or support you in your mission of transforming humanity and their sufferings and taking them to the next level of evolution. I can gladly say that I or it or the session or anything else would have not been the same without your esteemed presence. So they'll say just thank you. And thank you for everything. It really, really, really means a lot for you being there just in my life. Thank you. And thank you. I love you. Lots and lots.
So beautiful. Rula diya na, ultimately iska maqsad yehi tha.
Very nice, Anmol. Very nice.
So good, Anmol. Very
nice. Happy birthday, ma'am.
आपने मैम को रुला दिया, आपने सबको रुला दिया यहाँ पे.
हाँ यार, मैं देख रहा हूँ अभी और भी लोग रो, क्या हो गया यार इतना.
अरे बैकग्राउंड म्यूजिक कैसे लगाया?
लव यू दीदी, लव यू
सो मच. You have contributed. You don't know. I have contributed in a life. You have also contributed in my life, for raising me, for growing me, for evolving me. Thank you so much. Yeah,
Monica, I really can't thank you enough from the bottom of my heart.
My
Monica, this is Sunanda here. My
daughter wants.
I can't.
Yeah. Please.
I said, I can't thank you enough from the bottom of my heart.
How sweet. How sweet.
Hello.
Hello. My daughter wants to say something to all of you. And just...
Yes, ma'am. We would love to see
you. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Abhi karo, jaldi.
I can't see.
This is just a kind of
blessing. Hello?
It's a kind of a blessing for all of us. And I'm so thankful that as a, like, such a great deed, she is in all my thick and thin. I feel blessed that to have such a beautiful mother. One, like, she's amazing. Like, just her spark, her smile, and her presence makes my day. And it doesn't feel that I've come to altogether a different family. I really, really appreciate all you guys who are always there with her. And she's a supporter.
एकदम कार्बन कॉपी.
वाओ,
है ना कार्बन कॉपी. मैं
मेरे फोटो देखा था ना, तो मैंने देखा था, मैं बोलने वाली थी
फोटो कॉपी
जेरॉक्स.
गॉड,
जूनियर मोनिका मैम.
यस,
ऐसे नहीं होता, जूनियर मोनिका मैम.
मेरी ब्लेसिंग्स है, ये मेरी ब्लेसिंग है. भगवान ने जो मुझे दी है ना, दैट इज, शी इज माय ब्लेसिंग. शी इज माय फ्रेंड, शी इज माय बडी, शी इज माय डॉटर, शी इज एवरीथिंग टू मी. व्हाट एवर हैपेंस, शी इज ऑलवेज स्टैंडिंग बाय मी, यू नो, एंड आई एम ऑलवेज स्टैंडिंग बाय हर. लोग कहते हैं सासुआ, मेरे का मेरे को कोई वर्ड नहीं पता. मेरे लिए तो एक कमी थी मेरी डॉटर की, एंड शी हैज टेकन दैट. दैट्स इट. Thank you so much.
Many happy times of the day, ma'am.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Bolo, aaj class nahi hone deni. Yes, please.
Somebody was going to sing now.
Ma'am, online birthday celebration.
Online birthday celebration. Very true. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Monica, ma'am.
Thank you, Kiran. Thank you. I love you. She has put on her status. Meri photo isne apni status pe laga rakhi thi. I took the picture. I put it on my status, in fact. Thank you so much.
Padko banta hai na. You are mentor, yaar.
I love you. You know, it makes a difference, you know. Bahut log aate hain.
You have made a difference on our life.
I'm so blessed.
Priya ma'am, song hona chahiye.
Priya ma'am कहाँ गुल हो गई है?
कौन?
Okay,
where is Priya?
Priya कहाँ गई? तो
इधर ही
हूँ. तब भी बुला रहा था मैं.
Ma'am, something special for you.
Yeah.
Something special for you. Okay, guys, are you all ready?
Yes.
Yep, we're ready.
Sending best wishes your way.
It's a birthday.
Let's dance and shout away.
Let's dance and shout away. You're a guiding star.
You
Let's dance and shout today.
Join us. Come on. Unmute yourself. Join us.
Hooray.
1 second. Again. What's the next song?
Two, three.
Happy birthday, Monica.
Thank you so much. It means a lot to me. Thank you.
And thank you so much, Monica, for being there in my life. You're my bestie. Really. From my heart to you. Thank you so much.
I'm so touched.
Yeah.
My day started beautiful. You know, my daughter, she brought cake. जैसे मैं अभी बेड में लेटी थी, it was 12:30 काम करके मैं गई थी और इतनी जोर जोर से उसने अपना बर्थडे सॉन्ग लगाया, हैप्पी बर्थडे टू मम्मा, and then she entered into the room with the flowers, with the cake. Got on मेरा first time, मतलब 12 बजे first time. She created Indians
beautifully. Monica, who was there?
Wow, that's so amazing. We are 22 people singing happy birthday song. Must be feeling great. Thank you, Priya.
Thank you so much.
Most welcome.
Thank you so much for such a, you know, surprise song for me.
Actually, ma'am, हम लोग ने साजिश किया था.
एक WhatsApp group बनाया मोनिका जिसका नाम है टीम साजिश.
Team birthday Sajesh group and Sangeeta ma'am, and then I joined in and I pulled in the other people also.
So she's also very good singer.
We had good fun.
Very good singer.
I know.
बहुत सारे
टैलेंट. तो मैंने सोचा कि
मैंने सोचा मोनिका को सरप्राइज करते हैं एंड लेट्स डू दिस एंड दिस वाज आई थॉट लेट्स क्रिएट दिस फॉर यू.
थैंक यू. आई एम सो
यू आर रियली माय बेस्टी फ्रॉम माय हार्ट टू यू.
थैंक यू सो मच. Shall we proceed? thank you.
Yes, ma'am. Sure.
Yeah.
मैं पढ़ती हूँ आज.
अरे वाह, हमारी trading queen पढ़ेगी. Come on. Can you see the slide?
Yes, ma'am. Laptop भी on कर.
Yes, ma'am.
भी on कर लेती हूँ. रुको एक second. मैम वो तो नहीं दिख रही मैंने आपकी डॉटर इन लॉ की फोटो भी देखी थी इसमें आपने लगाई थी ना स्टेटस पे सी इज ऑसम तो फोटो से दिख जाता है ना वो जो बॉन्ड है मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा देखकर
Today is the topic is have a magical day. देखो क्या दिन choose हुआ है, which means have a magical day. The intentions compressed into words unfold magical power. आपकी intentions जब words में चली जाती है वो magical power बन जाते हैं. So how it starts? Let us do it. Come on. कहाँ गई सुजाता
गायब हो गई मैजिक वैनिश्ड
मेरी ट्रेडिंग
आवाज आ रही है
आ गई
अब आ रही है
बिल्कुल आ रही है जी स्टार्ट सुजाता अगेन कौन
अरे मेरे लैपटॉप में लगा है एक सेकंड जस्ट अ सेकंड मैं इसको सेट कर लूं सुजाता आर यू डूइंग ट्रेडिंग बाय द साइड
मैं स्टार्ट होती होती दिन में तो कर देती
हाँ यस यस इंटेंशंस कंप्रेस्ड इनटू वर्ल्ड्स एंड फोल्ड मैजिकल पावर टू सी एंड एक्सपीरियंस द मोस्ट मैजिकल डे ऑफ योर लाइफ यू कैन बी ग्रेटफुल फॉर योर होल डे बिफोर यू लिव इट टू हैव अ मैजिकल डे यू सिंपली थिंक थ्रू योर प्लान्स फॉर द डे एंड से मैजिकल वर्ड्स थैंक यू फॉर ईच वन गोइंग वेल बिफोर यू हैव लिव्ड इट It's the easiest thing to do. It only takes a few minutes. But the difference it can make in your day is incredible. Being grateful for your life, for your day before creates a magical day through the law of attraction. When you give thanks for the experience in your day going well, you must receive back experiences going well. If you don't believe you have the power to affect the circumstances of your day so dramatically, think about a time when you woke up clumsy or in a bad mood. You went off into your day and one thing after the another went wrong. Until by the end of the day, you were exclaiming that you had a heck of a bad day. As though the bad day happened by accident. Well, the only reason you had a bad day was because you and it was your bad mood that was the cause of one thing after another going wrong.
So this chapter is about when you start your day, you just say thank you, thank you, thank you for everything, whatever task you are doing, you know. When you do it, it is magically, it is going to happen in a best way. अगर आपका रात को मूड खराब है और उस मूड खराब से आप सोते हो और ग्रैटिट्यूड नहीं करते हो तो आप सुबह बैड मूड से उठोगे और जब सुबह बैड मूड होगा तो पूरा दिन वो बैड मूड ही चलेगा समथिंग और द अदर बैड इज गोइंग टू हैपन सो बी देयर इन ग्रैटिट्यूड मोड सो दैट एवरी मोमेंट एवरीथिंग वेदर यू आर गोइंग फॉर अ शॉपिंग वेदर यू आर गोइंग फॉर एनी स्मॉल काइंड ऑफ अ थिंग जस्ट से थैंक यू एंड गो हैड छोटी से छोटी टास्क भी अगर आप थैंक यू कर दोगे तो वो It will be a magic for you. Yes.
Even waking up in a bad mood doesn't happen by accident. Because it means that you went to sleeping thinking negatively about something, perhaps without realizing it. It is the very reason why you are doing the magic rock practice last thing at night. To ensure that you go to sleep thinking good thoughts. The magic rock practice at night combined with count your blessings every morning sets your good
mood at night and in the morning. And they guarantee that you are feeling good before you go off into your day. To have a magical day, you need to feel good. I don't know of anything other than gratitude that guarantees to put you in a good mood almost instantly. Whatever your plans are for the day today, whether it's traveling, meeting, work, project, launch, exercise, dropping off dry cleaning, playing a sport, going to the theater, meeting a friend, yoga, cleaning your house, going to school, buying groceries, turn into a magical day by saying magical words. Thank you for each plan going well before you live it. If you are a person who writes daily list of things you need to do, then you can go through your daily list and be grateful for each one having gone well. Whether you do this magical practice in your mind or paper, the most important thing is that you feel the result of each plan or activity was the best it could have been. When you use gratitude ahead of time to have a magical day, it wipes out unexpected problems or difficulties before they happen. The more you use the magical practice, the better your days will come. And from the smallest things to the important things, everything starts going well in your life. The bumpy days smooth out, and instead of frustrating or troublesome things happening in your day, your days start to have a magical flow about them. And things seem to magically go your way. With less effort, no worry, and no tension. And far more joy. When I first begin to use gratitude to have a magical day, I choose to give thanks ahead of the time for the events in my day that I didn't enjoy doing very much. One of those things was going to the supermarket at the beginning of the day. I said the magic words, thank you for the easy and joyful trip to the supermarket. I had no idea how a trip to the supermarket could be easy and joyful, but I felt as much gratitude for the outcome as I could. The result of gratitude's magical power was that I got a parking space right at the door. I then ran into two friends, one friend I hadn't seen for a long, and we got together for lunch after shopping. The second friend I ran into told me about an amazing and inexpensive house cleaner, which was something I had been dreaming of having. As I did my supermarket shopping, what I needed was magically in front of my eyes. Everything was in stock on the shelves. One item after another was so special. As I approached the checkout after doing my shopping in record time, a new Ashley opened and the checkout person signaled me to them. As the checkout person was putting my items to the register, out of the blue, she asked, "Do you need any batteries?" It was the one item I had forgotten to buy. My trip to the supermarket was beyond easy and joyful. It was downright magical. It only takes a few minutes in the morning to use gratitude to have a magical day by giving thanks for the events in your day ahead of time. But this one practice alone will change the way your entire day unfolds. Next page, ma'am. To have a magical day, when you wake up to the new day, either before you get out of the bed or while you are showering or getting dressed, think about your plans for the day and give thanks for each one of going brilliant well. make sure you do this magical practice at the beginning of your day. And in one session, in your mind, work your way through the plans you have for the morning, afternoon, and evening until bedtime. With each plan or event, say the magic words and imagine that you are saying thank you at the end of the day. And you are immensely grateful because it did go brilliantly well. You can use as many superlatives as you like to help you to feel more grateful. Thank you for the incredibly successful meeting. Thank you for the amazing outcome with the phone call. Thank you for one of the best days ever at work. Thank you for the thrilling sports game. Thank you for the effortless and fun day of training. Thank you for the great night out with friends. Thank you for the relaxing day of travel. Thank you for the amazing energy from my exercise session. Thank you for the best family get together we have ever had.
Now imagine you are thanking everything, whether it is a get together, whether it is a shopping, whether it is a cleaning, whether it is exercise. When you do these things, you get a protection, you get a power, and see that gratitude creates magic in your life. Yes.
The magic practice is more powerful if you can take them out. Then it is fine to your.
Sujata, awaaz nahi aa rahi. The magic practice is more powerful.
The more powerful if you can say the magical words thank you out loud for each experience. But if you are not in a position to say something out of them, then it is fine to say them in your mind. After you have finished using gratitude's magical power of every task and event in your day, end the practice by saying, and thank you for the great news coming to me today. Without fail, every single morning when I finish using gratitude.
You know, this you must say every day. Thank you for great news coming to me today. So, har ek ke liye news, great news aa rahi hai. So, you can write in the morning, create that intention. A great news is coming to me on this day. So, you will get a good news. Yes.
Have a gratitude to have a magical day. I give thanks for the great news coming to me that day. As a result, I never received so much great news in my entire life. 1 week after another, one day after another, great news pouring in. Each time I receive another piece of great news, I am especially grateful and excited because I know I use gratitude's magical power to bring it, and then even more great news continues to come in. If you want to receive more great news than you have ever before, then just follow in my footsteps.
Yeah.
Magical practice number 14. Count your blessings. Make a list of 10 gratitudes and write why you are grateful. Reread your list, and at the end of each blessing, say thank you, thank you, thank you, and feel as grateful for the blessing as you can. In the morning, work your way in your mind through the plans you have for the day and evening until bedtime. With each plan or event, say the magic words, thank you for having gone well. Imagine that you are saying thank you at the end of the day and you are immensely grateful because it went perfectly. After you have finished being grateful for all the plans in your day going brilliantly well, end the magical practice by saying, and thank you for the great news coming to me today. Just before you go to sleep tonight, hold the magic rock in one hand and say the magic word, thank you for the best thing that happened during the day.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for creating this chapter. So you have to create your magical day. right in the morning, you create whatever task, whatever things that you are doing, just show gratitude and great news is coming my way. You can create that. And then at night, you can actually thank whatever has happened good or whatever things have happened. Just say thank you to everything, whatever is happened in the whole during the day. Keep your end result in front of you, or every time make sure that your end result should be there so that you are focused where you are going. So when you are giving, when you're forgiving, when you're honest, when you're passionate, when you're happy, when you're in gratitude mode, when you're inspired, when you're kindness, you're creative, you're supportive, when you're peaceful, you are at the high vibrational level. That is, you are colorful, you know. So then you are at high vibrational state and you can achieve anything. And when you are selfish, you are jealousy, you are worried, you are ignorant, you are anger, your inferiority, loneliness, uncertainty, you are in low state. When you are in low state, that is black and gray. So please be in a colorful state so that you are in abundance. When it is colorful, you are in abundance. And when it is gray and black, that means it is scarcity. So always try to be in abundance, you know, rather than in scarcity, because वो लो एनर्जी होगी, आप हर चीज लो करोगे, आपका मूड भी डिफरेंट तरीके से चला जाएगा. ओके, सो लेट मी शो यू द वीडियो.
टीचर आप नमो नमः मैम.
हां जी
सिद्धू,
हैप्पी बर्थडे.
हैप्पी, थैंक यू सिद्धांत बच्चे, ब्लेस यू मेरा बेटा. थैंक यू सो मच, सो स्वीट. ये कल मिलेंगे बच्चे मुझे. So today's video,
Monica ma'am, is it your birthday today?
Yes, Rachna.
I joined late. Happy birthday, Monica ma'am, and wishing you so much happiness and joyful life ahead and in every manner.
Thank you.
And Monica ji, kindly accept my wishes also. Sorry for the delayed wish.
Thank you so much. सर इन्होंने तो आज मेरे को यहाँ पूरा गाना, पूरा कोरस गाना सुनाया इतने अच्छे से सबने मिलके. It was amazing. Thank you so much. रुला भी दिया मुझे अनमोल ने.
मैं कहने वाला था आज हमने टारगेट पूरा किया रुलाने का फाइनली.
मैम गाना चाहिए तो एक बार वंस मोर कर सकते हैं, नो प्रॉब्लम.
करो करो, मैं फिर वीडियो नहीं दिखाती मैं, और मैं इसको जल्दी से फिनिश कर देती हूँ सो दैट यू कैन टेक योर प्रोग्राम ऑन. ठीक है?
नहीं 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 नहीं.
ओके, बिकॉज़ मेरे घर में सब तैयार है. वी हैव टू गो टू फार्म हाउस, सो वी हैव दैट इज द रीजन.
फोटोज भेज देना मैम.
हाँ भेज दूंगी.
इसके लिए शायद आई हैड टू गो एंड गेट माय कीबोर्ड बिकॉज़ दिस हैड टू बी डन.
कल तो ऐसे सुना दे, कोई बात नहीं. You don't need any keyboard.
नहीं, एक मिनट, बस एक मिनट. अब we need, तो ही तो उसमें मजा है. Okay, everything ready, everything set.
Special day, sending best wishes your way.
It's your birthday, let's dance and shout hooray. Joy is in the air, celebrations everywhere. Creating memories golden, lasting 24/7. It's a special day, sending best wishes your way. It's your birthday, let's dance and shout hooray. You're a guiding star, showing us the right way. Your wisdom and able guidance inspires us every day. Like a brave warrior who fights on for what's right. Mom, we thank you from our heart for the unending light. It's a special day, sending best wishes your way. It's your birthday, let's dance and shout hooray. It's a special day, sending best wishes your way. It's your birthday, let's dance and shout hooray. Let's dance and shout hooray. Let's dance and shout hooray.
Thank you.
How was it? How was it?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, ma'am.
And JP sir.
Yes, madam.
Tabiyat itni kharab thi. Nupur ne raat ko jo gratitude meko bheja, I got goosebumps. She did a Kathak dance. She did Kathak dance. A small snap, matlab ek choti si video bana ke itna beautiful Kathak dance tha. I cannot, you know, let me show you if I can show you this.
Thank you once again, ma'am. Thank you once again.
We all love you, Monica ji. You know the difference you make in our lives. You know your selfless service, what you are doing to all of us. See, we love you with our bottom of our heart.
Yes,
absolutely. मुझे भूल गई, मुझे भूल गई मैंने क्या? ये बात है। अरे,
अरे आप आप भूलने की चीज़ थोड़ी ना।
आए, कौन बोल रही है?
Oh wow!
Wow, यार wow.
Oh, I didn't know she is such a good dancer. Oh.
Oh,
beautiful, beautiful. Oh.
So nice. I was amazing, nice. Amazing. My God. It is
thank you, perfect. Everyone. Thank you so much, ma'am. Love you a lot. Thank you so much.
Actually, taking that initiative to giving that gratitude. Isse bada gratitude koi nahi ho sakta tha. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. I'm really blessed. Thank you so much.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much.
Thank you.
You are a very lucky woman, Monica ji.
I know, I'm
once again, ma'am, wish you a wonderful, wonderful, happy birthday. And I hope you have a wonderful evening and a blessed year ahead.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Love you all. See you on.
Love you, ma'am.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Love you, Didi.
Bye.
Have a wonderful evening, ma'am. Happy birthday. God bless you.